gonna visit Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. It's a wonderful day in a neighborhood. It's a wonderful day for a friend. Oh, bullshit. How about tofu with pineapple? Hell no. We ain't doing that. We're gonna do some steak tips. Steak tips. Steak tips. Got some filet mignons over there. A little small tips off the end of the filet. And we're gonna cut them up and put them in a demi glace. Which is, you can make yourself, but boy, it takes a long damn time to do it. You gotta have a professional kitchen to do that. Put some mushrooms in it, and we're gonna have some risotto a la Milanese. Arborio rice with saffron, basically, is what that is. And I got some ho-ho-ho green giant veggies in the refrigerator, actually in the freezer, and we're gonna tighten them up immensely. So I got some bacon I'm fitting to go put in the oven, and we're gonna get started with this. All right, boy. But first, a word from alright, boy, so I done poured a little bit of bacon grease in this pan, and I'm going to put some Trinity fresh out the damn bag if I can get it open. Come on. Come on, Trinity. It's going to be about that much. It looked like about a third of a cup. And we're going to give this a little saute on the stove. We'll put a little slap of your mama in there. Now that was for this healthy vision. We're tightening it up. Trust me. Alright, now here's my steak tips. And they're going to require a little bit of butchering. See, they got a good bit of fat on them. So we're going to trim some of that off. Like that and like this. Alright. So I'm going to get these trimmed up, and I poured a little bit of bacon grease down in here, and we're going to get these to saute in that. All right, boy. Now we got to season these steak tips. A little slap your mama and a little extra pepper. Bacon grease, a little olive oil. Now they're all in the pan. We're going to go put this on the oven and get them to simmering down, or browning down. All right, the directions say for this demi glace to put this up in some water or something. I say wine. Is 1 to 3 parts, something like that. Whisk it up. We gotta heat it up too. Now let's go ahead and pour some mushrooms up in there. Get them to cooking down with them steak chips. And let's pour that demi glace in there. Just like that, who cares? We'll get this to sauteing down. Alright. So I got in here 5,000 droplets of water, which is 1 cup. Recipe says we're supposed to have 2.5 cups of water. Well, that's crapola. Let's go ahead and put some wine with that water right now. Now, we got 20,000 grains of rice worth of water going in there. All right, and let's go ahead and add 1 million grains of sugar to that. And we're gonna go get this to heat up so we can make this rice with. Boy, while we at it, let's just go ahead and put a little bit of EVO in there for good measure, because I know it's gonna make it more better. Now we're gonna dump this in the pot. Come on, boy. Come on in there. Now, how about that? I guess we're gonna have to stir that. Some bitch. All right, stir this around. Make a mess on the damn stove. Bring it back to the barrel and read the directions, but I done threw them on the floor now. But I done made it enough, I know what to do. Now let's give this healthy vision a tighten up. Follow the directions. Open up, boy. Non-union package! I said open, mother. Alright. Caution, hot. No, it ain't. It's frozen. Now here's the cut up vegetables. And it says to tear this here. Oh, look, it's a union bag. How about that? Put them vegetables in there with the Trinity. I'm thinking a little bit of white wine. Little splash like that, and some lemon. It's gonna really liven up these vegetables. Oh, we gotta have some garlic in there also. Stand by, boy. All right, here, Mills. Let's go ahead and drop some bacon pieces in there. And JB, don't eat none of them. Oh no, I can't stand. A little lemon on them vegetables like that there. Now we're gonna reduce this down. All right, here we go. A nice steak sauce with demi glace. Yum, boy. See how rich that is? With mushrooms. All the good stuff. Yum. Eat it with a spoon. Here's a little saffron rice. Go alongside. Made with wine. And some tightened up veggies. Ho ho ho, green giant's ass.